Straight talk. That's what I'm here to deliver. Straight talk about wheelchair vans. We're going to look inside, outside, and underneath. And even though it won't always be pretty, I promise you, you'll learn something. And that, I hope, will help you make the right decision when it comes to purchasing a wheelchair van that works for you. Let's face it, you probably think that if you weren't living with a mobility issue, you'd have countless choices when it comes to vehicle makes, models, and features, and so on. The truth is, you still have choices. So it would be a shame to go on assuming that you have to compromise. You don't. Today's technology makes it possible for people with disabilities to drive and travel anywhere their vehicle can go. And as far as riding and style is concerned, even though you may need a van, the point is you can choose the make and van model that suits you. You just have to know where to look and what to look for. As with any significant purchase, it makes good sense to explore your options. When it comes to vehicles, that means getting your hands on the controls, testing the features, taking it for a ride. That's especially important if you're dealing with a disability, because adjusting to the vehicle after you've bought it may not be an option. Features like ramp angle, control operation and placement, interior space, headroom, and how the vehicle feels and handles on the road may mean one thing to a person dealing with immobility in the lower limbs and something completely different to someone with limited upper body strength as well. The point is, you have choices, so take advantage of the opportunity to choose what's right for you. This series of short videos will help you do that. We'll explore things that are easy to see, may seem obvious, but may not be. And perhaps more importantly, we'll explore issues that are not easily seen, but are seriously important to understand before you choose a vehicle that you're going to depend on. But more importantly, I'm going to ask you not to believe anything I say. I'm going to ask you to challenge my claims, to ask questions of the manufacturers you're considering, to find out for yourself what each manufacturer offers and why. After all, the choice is yours.